Stogit is a Snam company operating in the natural gas storage activity. With 8 active storage sites and a storage capacity of 15 billion cubic meters, Stogit is the leading gas storage company in the European Union. Stogit uses depleted natural fields to store gas. This means gas is stored in the same safe conditions that enabled nature to preserve it for millions of years, so that the environment and nature are safeguarded and protected. Stogit aims to provide a safe, efficient and flexible service that can constantly cope with market growth and with fluctuations in supply and demand within the European gas network. The basic principles underpinning this activity are safety, flexibility and the efficiency of our service offering. Stogit is certified according to the most stringent international regulations. Gas storage requires complex technologies, along with the specific know-how Stogit has gained over the years. Stogit operates through an integrated system of facilities composed of natural reservoirs, wells, and treatment and compression facilities, which are managed under the supervision of the company's dispatching center. In contrast to popular preconceptions, a natural gas field is not an empty space or a cavity. It is actually a natural subsoil rock formation, sealed underneath by a layer of basal rock and above by a thick, strong layer of clay in favorable structural conditions. The porosity of the reservoir rock in the gas field allows it to hold gases like a sponge, while its permeability allows the gas to move through. The stability of a gas field doesn't depend on the presence or absence of gas inside it, but on the consistency of the rock. This is clearly shown by a core extracted while drilling a well. The rocks in the gas field are more than 5 million years old. By using a process that is the reverse of the original extraction methods, it is possible to inject a gas volume comparable to the previously produced gas. Gas storage plays a key role in offsetting the difference between supply and demand, and the availability of reserves that are not highly productive and thus convertible is a strategic resource. This is exactly how Stogit operates, storing and making gas reserves available according to market demand. This is how a gas storage facility operates. Gas is injected into the porous rock of a reservoir using compression equipment driven by turbines producing from 11 to 25 megawatts of power. They compress the gas to an operating pressure that varies between 70 and 220 bar, depending on the field. In this way, gas is brought back to its original condition in the porous rock, ready to be withdrawn when it's needed. Extraction is also a very sophisticated procedure. Once it reaches the wellhead, the gas from the reservoir is directed into dehydration columns. Glycol, which is commonly used as an antifreeze in motor vehicles and which can absorb water and water vapor, enables us to obtain high-quality gas suitable for distribution. We pay meticulous attention to all these processes so they are as safe as possible. Process parameters such as pressure, temperature and flow rate are continuously monitored, and if any change occurs, an automatic system intervenes instantly and reports the event. Other safety systems can start operating to close the valves, so safely isolating the plant. A team of experts, working 24 hours a day in the dispatching control room, regularly inspects all the equipment and security systems. Efficiency and safety go hand in hand, and a high level of systems automation and remote management ensure both of them. Redundancy is a key factor, as all the data and information between the operating room and the storage site are sent over a dual satellite and terrestrial communications network. This connects the storage site to the operations room in Crema, the core of the system. The The dispatching center operates several workstations displaying a range of parameters, along with information about processes taking place at the storage sites. These sophisticated consoles enable any operator to intervene in all process functions in real time, managing the entire injection and delivery process until the natural gas is eventually reintroduced to the national transportation network. All 8 Stogit storage facilities in Italy can be managed from the operations room in real time. Special attention has been paid to the interface between human dialogue and the operating systems. Here too, efficiency and safety are ensured by the readability of the information the user has to manage. Every intervention carried out in the operations room corresponds to a series of practical procedures taking place in a logical sequence at the storage sites. Every operation specified by the operators is filtered by the central control unit, which translates the operator requests into the complex processes needed to fulfill them. This eliminates any procedural error. We have always combined the development of a major energy infrastructure with respect for the environment and the creation of value for all our stakeholders. The technical excellence we have developed over the years, the continuous improvement of our internal processes and our development plans have enabled Stogit to become an operator capable of providing services to the benefit of the domestic and international gas market development. Stogit, a strategic player for Italy's growth and competitiveness.